Welcome back, dear children. And this is the second paragraph of the poem, The Quorum. Right? I hope you understood the first paragraph. Right? Second paragraph is, we hated one another. The afternoon turned black. Then suddenly my brother thumped me on the back and said, oh, come along. We can't go all night. I was in the wrong. And she was in the right. Okay. We'll see the poem lines one by one. Shall we? Yes. We hated one another. So, see here. They are turning the other side. They hate one another. That means what? The brothers hate one another. Right? Why they hate one another? What is the reason? Because they started quarreling and it started in a modest way, in a slight way, in a very easy way, right? And it ended in a serious manner. So both of them don't like each other. They hated each other, right? The afternoon turned black. Oh God, the afternoon turn black. This picture we saw already, right? So in the noon, the fight became serious. Actually, morning it started. The quarrel started in the morning and in the noon, the fight became serious and they both started hating each other. That is what the afternoon turned black. Black here refers to the seriousness, the sadness. Okay, they were both angry. When you are fighting, will you be happy? No, isn't it? Okay, then suddenly my brother thumped me on the back. So thumped here refers hitting on the back. So the afternoon goes on like that. Right? Suddenly, brother is coming and hitting on the back. Thump me in the back. They didn't like one another. Actually, in the previous line, we saw that they hated each other, right? They didn't like one another. All of a sudden, the poet's brother, the author, who's the author? Leona? Yes, try it. Okay? Refer and tell me. All of a sudden, the poet's brother hit him on the back. So what will happen then? And said, oh, come along. We can't go all night. Right? We can't go on all night. This means what? Okay, come on. So the fight will not be carried. We cannot carry on the fight till the end of the night. Already it was afternoon. Evening, what will happen? Evening, they'll go and play each other, they'll have fun, isn't it? Evening is the time which you all will play, right? Same way here also, and said, oh, come along, we can't go on all night. So all of a sudden, the poet's brother hit him on the back, isn't it? And asked him to get along, as it is not the right thing to pull the matter throughout the night, in the sense, we should not carry over the quarrel the full day. Okay? I was in the wrong. He accept, I'm sorry. He say, I'm sorry. He is accepting his mistake. So he also declared humbly that he was wrong. See, this proves his generosity. He was wrong. If somebody is coming and saying sorry to you, if they are humbly accepting their mistake, that means they are very good actually. Isn't it? So they are proving their generosity. Right? He also, the same way, the poet's brother accepted, he also declared humbly that he was wrong. He accepted his mistake. Humbly he is coming and saying, I was wrong, I am sorry. This proved his generosity. And so he was on the right side. Right? And the other person, what? See how beautifully he says, what? This moved the poet's heart. And he realized that he was wrong. So when the other person is coming and saying sorry to you, then only you are realizing your mistake. I'm sorry, I hit you, I punished you, I bet you, I hit you on your back, everything. He's humbly accepting his mistake. At that time only you will realize what mistake you did. Oh God, I too did the same mistake. Whatever he did, I too did the same mistake. I too hit, I too pushed him, I too talked like this, everything. So this one person's sorry, okay, made the poet's heart move to the other side, and he realized that he was wrong. He realized that he was wrong. Any doubt in this line, dear? Right. So this is what is the poem. This is how it looked like in your lesson. The quarrel. It is common for brothers and sisters to quarrel, although sometimes they may not even be able to say why they quarrel. But how long do the quarrels last and how do they end? Right? This is what is the content of the poem. I quarrel with my brother. I don't know what about. One thing led to another and somehow we fell out. The start of it was slight. The end of it was strong. He said he was right. I knew he was wrong. Right? We hated one another. The afternoon turned black. Then suddenly my brother thumped me on my back and said, oh, come along. We can't go on all night. I was in the wrong. And so she was in the right. So Leonor Fergion. So the poet is Leonor Fergion. That is the end of the poem. We'll just discuss about the points, summary of the poem. The poet had a fight with his brother. Okay, children, I know you could have taken notes. You just check it out whether the points which you wrote is related to this. Right? The poet had a fight with his brother. Both of them were fighting and were not even aware of the cause of the fight was. The fight was happening because of series of things. One thing was giving way to another. While fighting, both fell down. In the beginning, the fight was modest and not very serious, but gradually it grew intense and became a serious issue. His brother said that he was right, whereas the narrator was thinking himself on the right side. In the noon, the fight became serious and both started hating each other. They didn't like one another. All of a sudden, poet's brother hit him on the back and asked him to get along, as it was the right time. It was not the right time, and it was not the right thing to pull the matter throughout the night. Right? He also declared humbly that he was wrong, which proved his generosity. This moved the poet's heart and he realized that he was wrong. Right? This is the summary of the poem, dear. So working with the poem, you have some exercises that we are going to discuss, right? With your partner, try to guess the meaning of the underlined phrases. and somehow we fell out is the first one. The afternoon turned black. So these are the two sentences. The underlined word is fell out and turned black. What is the meaning, dear? Right? I'll give you five counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Fell out means drop down. So I hope you saw a person hitting and one is falling down from the bed. And two kids were walking and they fell down. Okay? You could have remembered this. Fell out means drop down. Turned black means something went bad and unpleasant. Something went bad and unpleasant. So that afternoon was very bad for them because they quarreled with each other, isn't it? The afternoon was unpleasant. It was not a happy afternoon, right? That is what turned black means. Something went bad and unpleasant. So read these lines from the poem. First one is one thing led to another. One thing led to another means a series of things were happening. The one thing leading to another thing. I gave an example. One lie led to another lie. So this is what is the best. Lie is the best example I felt for this line. One thing led to another. So one lie will lead to another lie. Another lie will lead to another lie. That happens and the problem will become bigger and bigger. So here also one thing led to another means a series of things were happening. One thing leading to another. And the second one is the start of it was slight. The start of it was slight means the beginning was with small petty things, very ignorable things. Okay, when both are walking, both fell down. Okay, small example I'm saying, both fell down. And they will point out each other. They thought that he only pushed. So both of them thought that they pushed each other. He only pushed me, he only pushed me. So both fell down. So the start of the problems, the start of the quarrel was slight means the beginning was very small. It was very petty things. Because of petty things, very ignorable things. So one chocolate will be there, he will not share and he will eat on his own. So that may lead to a quarrel. Small thing. The third one, the end of it was strong. The start of it was slight. That means the beginning was with small, petty things, very ignorable things. But the end of it was strong means finally it becomes a big issue. Finally it becomes a big issue. The afternoon turned black. The afternoon turned black means something went wrong and unpleasant in the afternoon. Right? Thumbed me on the back. Thumbed me on the back means hit me heavily on the back. So children, describe a recent quarrel you have with your brother, sister or friend. How did it start? What did you quarrel about? How did it end? Okay. So three questions. First, you have to describe the quarrel, how it started, what did you quarrel about, and how it ended. All these things you have to discuss and you have to write a small paragraph about it. Is it clear? So one example I'll tell you. In my house it happened. Brother and sister is there. So I bought only one chocolate, one big chocolate. So when coming to home, one brother ate the chocolate fully. He didn't give to sister. That is how it started. You know after that what happened, right? So thank you, dear.